Hi, it's Fiona here. Here's the second installment in beginner's warm-ups. So this one follows on for the next level. Last week we had the Highland Hokey Pokey, and this week we have the Welly Boot song. So it is fun and it is silly. It incorporates patty bas, toe heels, jumps in first. There's a little bit more jumping than the Highland Hokey Pokey, but it's fun. It is a clean version of the Billy Connolly song, the Welly Boot song. So here we go. Jumps in first. Now turn to the right. To the left. Straight knees, pointed toes, that's it. You could turn these into spring points as well. Jump again for the chorus. Landing in first on your toes. Nice, firm hands on your hips. That's it, turn. Go the other way. Bow, then toe heels. You can do these with or without hopping or spring. Whoops. Test your balance. All right. Up on your toes. Nice jumps. This is great to get everybody warmed up. Turn. The other way. Practice your bow again. Patty bas. Nice and slowly. Practice your positions and timing for sword patty bas. That's it. Here's the chorus again. Nice jumps. Heels are in first. Other way. Try third. And circle around. And one final bow. Okay, excellent. So hopefully that was fun. The lyrics are really silly. You can add moves for smelly Welly boots and all that kind of stuff. So have fun with it. I hope this helps with adding some fun to the beginning of your class. Thanks for joining me.